Welcome, 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 ICF family. We just a few minutes late, but you know what? Guess what? Better late than never, amen?
Amen.
So we just want to praise and thank God for all of you coming on this morning, amen? Hallelujah. Hope you guys had a wonderful week this day. Just know that we've had a wonderful week this week, amen? Found out that this week that we had so much pollen in the air. We had a whole lot of pollen in the air. Itchy eyes, listen y'all, scratchy throats, I don't know if y'all been through what I've been through, amen, but it has been horrific, but praise God, it's starting to get a little bit better, amen, Pastor I'm Kimberly. Right.
I'm going to have to piggyback on that. Oh, I have had a week, you all. Thank you all that know and continue to keep me in your prayers. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. But God is faithful. Today is a new day. Hallelujah. And we are going to give God all the praise and all the glory. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
That's what we're going to do. We're going to give God all the praise and all the glory.
All the glory. Amen.
Because I was truly glad. Hallelujah. This morning when they said, let us go into the house of the Lord.
Yes,
amen.
Come on, somebody.
How about it, Pastor?
Oh, my goodness. I'm going to tell you this right now. God is up to something good. You know, don't ever despise the times when trouble comes. And I'm going to tell you this, because when trouble comes, is the enemy trying to get your eyes off of what God is about to do. Hold on, wait a minute now. He's just trying to get your eyes off of what God is about to do. But if you just stay focused, stay plugged in, stay prayed up, amen, hallelujah, and listen and know that the enemy is defeated, come on and you will go ahead and step right into what God has prepared for you in this season. Amen?
Amen.
But I just have to say this. God has something prepared for ICF family and friends for this season. Amen. I can't wait to get the word out. So y'all hold on, and I promise I'm not going to run around this place. Amen. I'm just going to go ahead and sit quietly, and I'm going to teach the word. Amen. Hallelujah. So, you know, y'all get ready. Get your Bibles out. Get your pads out. Amen. And do me a favor, if you are on right now, do me a favor, go ahead and share, invite somebody. And another way that you can invite somebody, like one of your friends or something like that, you know, just where it says, where we put our comments in that, just put their name in the comment and hit enter, and it will invite them in. Amen.
Exactly the way it is on Facebook.
Exactly the way it is on Facebook. And so, you know what I'm saying? Let's get the word out. I am so grateful to God that our videos are going all over the world. And do you know why our videos are going all over the world? Because of you.
Amen.
It is because of you. Amen, Pastor Kimberly. Amen. It is because of you guys that you get on Sundays and Wednesdays and you share our videos. So we just want to praise and thank God for each and every one of you. I'm going to turn it over to Pastor Kimberly. She's going to open up in prayer, and God is going to deliver this word. Amen, Pastor Kimberly.
Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Let me read a scripture though, y'all. Psalms 133 reads, behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren, come on somebody, to dwell together in unity. Oh, hallelujah. Not only y'all is it pleasant, but it's powerful when we come together in unity and one accord. Somebody say one accord. Oh, hallelujah. You know what it does? It strengthens us. Come on, somebody. It causes us to become like-minded in the things of God, that we can grow together in the things of God. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, bless the name of the Lord. How many of you know on today what we invest in, come on somebody,
ooh, come on.
What we invest in is vital to our very lives. Oh my God, not only our lives, but our ministries, what God has called us to do in the name of Jesus. So no matter how large or how small it is, it makes a great impact in the name of Jesus. So every time you turn on IFC on Facebook Live, come on somebody, every time you cross your threshold to turn that TV on, to turn that phone on, to watch IFC on Sundays and Wednesday, you're investing in yourself. Oh, bless
the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah. And somebody asked me, he or she said, why is that an that. Let me tell you, every time you spend time in God's presence, oh, bless the name of the Lord, he deposits something down on the inside of you. Oh, hallelujah. Yes, you amen. May not recognize it, y'all. But because sometimes it's very, very subtle. But understand, anytime that you devote your time, you devote your effort and energy into the things of God, expect a worthwhile result. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Come on, somebody, and say with me, spiritual empowerment. As a matter of fact, somebody type that for me. Spiritual empowerment. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Let us go ahead and bow our heads in prayer. And let us go before the throne room in the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Somebody say it's prayer time. Oh, bless the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Father God, we thank you on this morning. Father God, we praise you on this morning. Father, we give you all glory. We give you all honor. Oh, hallelujah. And we welcome your holy presence in this place. Come on in and have your way.
Yes,
have your way. Have your way. And move as you please in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We humbly bow in your presence this morning. And we ask, Lord God, that you allow your holy presence to not only overtake us, Lord God, but to overtake each and every person that is under the sound of my voice in the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah.
Yes.
Oh, hallelujah. Let your glory fall afresh upon us this morning. Father, I ask in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that you break up the fallow ground in our hearts, oh God. Lord, that we receive the seed of the word this morning, oh God. That we bring forth good fruit in the name of Jesus. Heal every heart, oh God.
Yes,
heal every
Jesus.
Home.
Thank
heal
you,
every
Jesus.
Sickness in the
Thank
name
you,
of Jesus. Make us whole,
yes,
oh God. And allow us to experience, oh God, your holy presence like never before.
Hallelujah.
On a whole nother level in the name of Jesus. Move through these airways, oh God. Touch every home represented, Lord God. Build us up in the spirit room, in the spirit realm like never before, Lord God. And take us to heights in you that we've never experienced before. And we as the people shall forever give you all the praise.
Yes, Lord.
Now if you all would just point your hands toward Pastor Rita. As I pray, Father, Lord God, I ask right now, Lord, that you touch your mouthpiece this morning in the name of Jesus. Lord, and give her, Lord God, a word that will pierce the hearts of your people on today, oh God. Use her for your glory like never before, Lord God. And we, as always, we come with great expectations this morning. Show forth your power through her, oh God. Miracles, signs, and wonders fall all across this internet.
Yes,
and we, as the people of God, shall forever give you all the praise, all the glory, and all the honor. In the mighty, majestic name of our Lord and Savior,
Jesus
the Christ. Come on, let's give God a hand praise.
Hallelujah.
Because he's worthy.
Yes, Lord.
He's worthy. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.